YouTube, it's your boy Mercy back again with another video, man. Now, if y'all new to the channel, I'm need every single one of y'all to hit that subscribe button, hit the like button as well, and hit the bell to get notified every time I upload a new video. But before we get into the setup, man, I'm gonna have somewhere on the screen, either on the top left, top right, or in the description below, so you guys can go watch my past setup videos. I think I did like 3 months before this, or 2 months before I made this video right here. So make sure you guys go check that out. But with that being said, man, let's get right into the video.
Rocking, I'm locking his teeth in, talking about he was tweaking, talking about he ain't mean it, cause he thought it was sweet.
So over here, as y'all can see, we have 3 monitors up. Now I'm currently running the dual wheel monitor setup. So this is my computer monitor right here, and this screen right here is just everything in the background. So I'm using my HDMI through my computer to this one, and then I have a DVI to I can't remember what the other name was, but I have my DVI set up to this one as well, so I can use my both of my screens at the same time. So this is my gaming monitor. This is everything that's behind the scenes when I'm streaming. As you can see, I have OBS open. Here's my face cam. I'm using this webcam right here. This webcam is not even, it's only 30 FPS. I do want to get a better webcam, but as of right now, I'm not really too serious about it. But yeah, I have all my overlays set up for my stream. It's my OBS. I usually have chat open as well. So I'll cut it in half, have OBS on this side, and then on this side, I'll have my YouTube chat open. So now if I'm streaming, I can just look over instead of looking at my phone. It makes everything so much easier. And right here, we have the third monitor. This is really just for like when I'm playing Xbox. My Xbox One, as you can see, is right here. It's connected to this. I use my PS4 for, I usually have my PS4 on this one, but I'm gonna start switching it up. So I'm gonna have my PS4 Xbox up here and my Xbox 360 if I wanna play Guitar Hero, which is usually what I play. And as you can see, I already have Warzone on here, I have Black Ops 2, Ghost, Red Dead Redemption. I really don't play too many games on here. I really just, most of the time I'm watching movies on this monitor, and then everything is pretty much on these two. But if y'all wanna know what these monitor brands are, this is the Asus, this is the Asus, and this one is the Element. The Element monitor is out of date, but I only use it just because I'm doing editing and stuff like that, so I don't really need to have like any type of gaming stuff on that monitor. It's just for editing and reading chat and stuff, and that's all I really need to do on that screen right there. Then for the headsets, now these headsets right here, I put everybody onto these. All my friends have these headsets, bro. These are the Astro A10s, as you guys can see, A10s right here. Astro A10s, I got these on sale. I think the original price is $60, but I paid $40 or $50 maybe. I'm not really sure yet, but these are what I use to game on. And then I have my backup headsets right here. These are Turtle Beaches. I've never been a fan of Turtle Beaches, even when Xbox 360 was in its prime. I never used it. But here's the Turtle Beaches right here. And it's my 3 PS4 controllers. Shout out to Don for letting me hold this one right here because all my controllers were broken. And then I have 360 controllers here as well. And I have a whole bunch of games on this side for 360. I no longer collect disc games. I used to collect them a lot on 360. I'm pretty sure we all did. But now I pretty much just buy everything. I have Call of Duty Ghosts, Modern Warfare, Army 2, Black Ops. So I have a whole list of just OG games, even Borderlands, Liberty City for Grand Theft Auto. I have mad stuff there, bro. So that's like my little collection for my Xbox 60 games. I also have like a small hat collection that I'm working on right now. I want to get that bigger. Then we have the PS2 games. I haven't used my PS2 in like, I swear it's been years I haven't used it, but it's still here. It does work. I just need to get another battery for that. I got some PS4 games on here too, but that's nothing too crazy. And then here is my, this is like a little decoration my dad gave me. So I just put it on my desk just to have. And that's just that right there for this section. And here's the LED lights part. Everybody in if you have a gaming setup, bro, you need LED lights. It's just a must. So here on the controller, it has different stuff I could do on it. Mad different colors, mad fading options and stuff like that. I usually keep it on like a rotate of all the colors. I don't like having one color. Only if I'm going to sleep or something, I might put it on red just because I don't want the light to be too bright. And then we have the keyboard as well. We have LED lights on here. Now they have different, they have 3 different cycles for it. So it's this one right here. So we have this color, and then we have this color, and then we have this color. So there's only 3 cycles. So what I usually do is I click on both so I can just rotate through the color. Now here's the mouse. Now my mouse has 2 buttons on the side. This is a gaming mouse. So when I'm playing like GTA RP, I usually just click my mouse button on the side so I can use my mic to talk, that push the talk on. And lastly, we have my ring light. Now my ring light has like 3 different cycles on it. I got it's mad bright. All right, so we got this light right here. I never use this one. Most of the time I'm using this one right here. It's like a studio light, and also this one right here. This was like my main one just because it's not too bright and it gets the job done. So I usually use this when it's nighttime and I'm streaming and I have my face cam on. So that's this ring light right here. The ring light probably goes to like, I mean, it depends on which one you want. Probably like 12, $30. I mean, they could go to like $100 depending on which brand and which type of ring light you want to get. But that's pretty much it for like the main part of the setup. You guys see the three monitors. I have the dual monitor setup though for my computer, so I can do like the background stuff and all that type of things. And for my controller too, for Play Warzone, I use the two control freaks. It's a basic Xbox controller. I'm pretty sure this is the updated version though, but I do have two control freaks on it, and I use a wire connected up to my computer to this screen right here, so I play Warzone on. And then for the computer, we have the four, I think it has five fans in it, maybe one, two, let me see. I'm pretty sure it has five or no, four main fans, and it's like two at the bottom. I'm not really sure yet. But if y'all missed my gaming setup, no, I did not a gaming setup. I did a computer unboxing video. Inside here, it came with only 8 gigabytes of RAM, so I upgraded and got 16. I might do 24. I also overlocked my GPU yesterday so I can have more frames on Warzone. So y'all can really do whatever y'all really want with y'all computers. Upgrade them as many times as you need to upgrade them. So that's what I'm gonna do. And right here is the streaming mic. This is a Blue Snowball, I'm pretty sure. A lot of people also buy the Blue Yeti. But the problem with the Blue Yeti is that it is more expensive, like $150. I only got this for $40 to $50, and this is a great streaming mic. I just have it set up right here. I want to get an actual, like, I think it's called a boom stick or something like that. So I can just have the mic up here instead of being, like, in my way and stuff like that. But this mic right here, it works perfectly fine with everything. So this is a good cop to get. But that's pretty much it for this video, man. I do have my Elgato setup as well as the computer, but yeah, I already seen that in my setup video. I mean, my unboxing video. But yeah, that's pretty much it, man. If y'all enjoyed the video, make sure you leave a like, subscribe, hit the bell to get notified every time I upload a video. All go live. You're in the little vibes, man. But with that being said, I'm out, boy. Group back.
I be in New York with the gangsters, knowing that I shoot you for a tandem.